joins us on our second last day of biking across Canada. Here's quite a view ahead of me. Also a bunch of scary trucks on this road. Just another view of